Hello everybody, my name is Adrian Iliasil and I'm an engineer with the Cisco DevNet team. So I'm super excited to actually introduce you to some new content that we have around Cisco SD-WAN. We have learning labs now for you, sandboxes, code exchange sample code, blogs, and we're going to go a bit later into more detail about each one of these. So thank you so much for your interest in this. Hope you find it useful and let us know what you think. Thank you.
I'm super excited to show you some brand new content that we have for you, for our community. You can see here Cisco SD-WAN powered by Vitella. We have a lot of very cool content that we're bringing out to you. First of all, we've set up a dev center. So if you go into developer.cisco.com/SD-WAN. From there, you can find links to our learning labs. We get you from zero to hero. We don't expect any knowledge from you. So we start from what is SD-WAN, how did we get here, what was the evolution over the time. And then we show you how to use Postman to start interacting with the API. And then we have a Python application for you that will guide you step by step developing from, like I said, zero to having your own first Python application. The sandbox will be used throughout the learning labs, and also you can use it yourself to explore the API, to develop on top of it. So the link for it is sandbox.sdwan.cisco.com. In there, there's also links to the SD-WAN REST API documentation. So documentation is critical in this. You would have to have a look at it, read through it, so that you know how the API for vManage and the Cisco SD-WAN Fabric is organized. You know the schema, you know the calls that are available. You can also have a look at the Swagger documentation that comes with vManage. So you can find the link for all of this information over there too. Next, I want to mention the Code Exchange. Code Exchange is the platform that we have for our community. All you need to be is a member to submit and to be able to get clone the repos that are out there. So it's a platform for all our members and people that want to submit what they're working on, sample code applications, and also take them and see what people are interested in, take, download, modify, and adapt them to their own environments. So you can find. We also have the Ecosystem Exchange. So here you can see what our Cisco partners are doing, what products they're developing with the Cisco SD-WAN Fabric. We already have a number of them. They have applications and knowledge about this and can help you. So don't be afraid to reach out, get in contact with them. They definitely can help out if you need help on this too from our partners. Last but definitely not least, we have the video series. There's 13 videos available for you. Have a look at them. Also, we start from no knowledge at all. What's an API? What's REST? How do you interact with it? What's vManage? What's the dashboard? How does it look? What's the Swagger documentation? So we go also from zero, from no knowledge at all, to by the end of the video series, you will have your own application again, in which you will attach, detach templates, configuration templates from different devices in a programmatic way with Python code. Follow us. I'm on Twitter at AIDevNet. Make sure you follow me. I tweet there whenever there's a blog coming out, whenever I see something interesting. I posted in there, so make sure you follow us, give us feedback, we appreciate it. Thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy our great new content.